everybody, it's Melanie Locks, and today I'm going to teach you how to do this makeup. So if you like this, make sure you stick around to see how I did it. I think it's pretty simple, and you honestly can use anything to achieve this look if it's just like similar colors, or you can use totally different colors, but vibe out with the glitter liner. This is my glitter liner makeup tutorial. Yeah, let me do those awkward poses so you guys can see what it looks like.
One, here comes the two to the three to the four. Everybody drunk out on the dance floor. Baby girl ass jiggle like she want more. Like she a groupie and I ain't even no tour. Maybe cause she heard that that rhyme hard.
Okay, okay. And this is my face. Before I actually do my makeup is I make sure my face is clean. There's no makeup from the day before, so I use my Glam Glow Super Cleanse. I don't know if you can see it. How do people do this? This is too bright. Whatever you use to wash your face is perfectly fine. And then I also do my hair before, so I use the Argan Oil, Saharan Argan Oil Liquid Gold. It's for dry, frizzy hair, hydrates, conditions, volumizes, and shines. There's also a UV protection formula. Sounds good! I just put it in my palm, rub it together, and put it on the ends, and put it everywhere. I also spray perfume on before I do my makeup. Today I put the Chloe Love Story on, and it's kind of floral and kind of fruity, I think, but I think it smells nice, and I kind of just spray it. And I usually spray it in my hair too, but I already did that, so. On to the makeup. Always got my headband on, and then put my hair back like so. I use this as my moisturizer. It says 24-hour moisture, which is really nice, and I just take a little bit like so. And as you can tell, my face is a little shiny now, which I don't mind, because I like looking dewy and like moist. I take my sunscreen, I put a little bit in my hand, and then I mix it with the primer, and I put a good size amount, so like that much, can you tell? Just a little bit, and I mix them together, and then I put it all over my face. After I let this soak into my skin, I use my MAC Studio Fix Powder. Then I blend it on my neck because you want to make sure your neck's the same color as your face. Tips. Next thing I do is I take Too Faced bronzer. They're in milk chocolate and it's the light medium because right now I'm just warming up my face, so when I do my contour it's not like, it's like, so I take my big old fluffy brush from Tarte. I don't know what, if this is, I do the fishy face. Just warm up a little bit. Make sure you get your jawline to get that defined, I can cut a piece of paper jaw. The next thing I do is I get my Shade the Light palette from Kat Von D, which I absolutely love. It gives you so many different options to what to, people be going like. So I use this color to contour, and then I kind of just wipe along the top to highlight. So I'm also using her brush because that's what went with it, and I don't know. So. Blend this in a second, but I take the other side of this brush that says light, and I'm gonna take all of these. I'm gonna take all of these colors and I'm gonna highlight different parts of my face. I'm gonna highlight here, 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 down my nose, here and here, which really doesn't do much, to be honest, but it just kind of brightens your face up. And I just recently started doing this and I like it because I feel like it gives me a more, I feel like it gives me more of a defined contour, yeah. You think you got me twisted, girl, have everything your way. When I'm done with the contouring, I usually go to my blush, MAC Peaches, and I just put it on the apples of my cheeks between the highlight and the contour. Little pinky. And now I take my Skin Finish, and it's a highlighter, and I put it right above the blush and on my nose just to give it a nice little sparkle because y'all know how much I love sparkles, so. Recently, I've been using this liner a lot, and I love it because it's a cool little pinky purple color. I don't know. This is my glitter box. It's full of different glitter. And I use the Makeup Forever Professional, and it's number 8. I don't even know how to say the word. And together, they work really well. And all I do is, I just do a little tiny wing on the end, and then I go over it with this glitter. It's pretty simple. You can also do this with water and glitter if you don't have this. Like, you don't need this. It's a little different than, like, liquid liner, the way I do my liquid liner, because this one, you don't have to be as precise, because it is glitter, and you just have to make sure it's in the right area, and you'll be fine. Dip it in. The second to last thing I do with my eyebrows is use the Gimme Brow by Benefit. I kind of like the, ooh, they're tamed, but not too tamed, you know what I mean? Now that that's done, the last thing for this whole makeup look is the NYX Lip Cream. This would be my ending look. It look like this. If you want a natural-ish kind of look, this is the one I do often. And I still have my wing liner because I love my wing liner, as you guys know. And, well, I hope you enjoyed this makeup tutorial. And if you liked it, make sure you click thumbs up and comment below what other makeup looks you want me to do. I'm going to be posting a lot more, so make sure you click subscribe. I'll see you later. No. Yeah. Yeah.